स्थापकाय च धर्मस्य सर्वधर्मस्वरूपिणे अवतार वरिष्ठाय रामकृष्णाय ते नमः जननीं शारदां देवीं रामकृष्णं जगद्गुरुं पादपद्मे तयो श्रित्वा प्रणमामि मुहुर्मुहुः। नमः श्रीयतिराजाय विवेकानंद सूरये सच्चित् सुख स्वरूपाय स्वामिने तापहारिणे अखंड मंडलाकारं व्याप्तं येन चराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। ओम सहनाववतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। हरिः ओम। तेजोसि तेजो मयि देहि वीर्यमसि वीर्यं मयि देहि बलमसि बलं मयि देहि ओजोसि ओजो मयि देहि मन्युरसि मन्युं मयि देहि सहोसि सहो मयि देहि। सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः। सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत्। ओम शांति शांति शांति। हरि ओ। यस वेरी गुड इवनिंग। नमस्ते टू एवरीबॉडी प्रेजेंट हियर इन दिस कोर्स फॉर 5 days on overcoming fear, anxiety, stress, tension, worries, etc., etc. So I request all of you to be fearlessly switch on the cameras, please. Video camera, all of you. Don't hesitate, don't worry, don't be afraid. In a decent dress and you can be present in the session. We would like to see to whom we are talking, not to blank screens, is it not? It will be very difficult for us to face blank screens. Only the names, only the list. Okay. Second point, I want you to rename yourself in the name you have registered. If it is Hari Kamat Dutt, if it is, you have registered that, please maintain it. If you are not, rename yourself on the screen itself. iPad, somebody is there, iPad. Your name is not iPad. Your name is given something by your mother, father, Namakarana. So how can it be iPad? iPad is what you are using, the system, the instrument. Don't be attached with the instrument. Have some identity. Name is very important. Please change, sir. Just go out to your screen and just see there is a thing called rename. You have to rename yourself. Okay. So attendance is important. We are checking the attendance, name of the candidate, name of the student. So here, why you are not open? Shanti Vihala, Sureka, Sai Datta, Gaurav, Sneha, Supraja, 435-009. What is the telephone number or what? 435-090. That is not your name. Please understand what I am saying very quickly. these formalities should not take hours together. What is your name? Unless you open your window, how can I identify you? 435090 nundi screen meeda. Adi mee pera? What is your name, brother or sister? See, you are not able to open your camera. How can I talk? Shall I close and go to my room? What is this? Gaurav Jadav, Bala Pullareddy, Tanush Reddy, are you there? Please unmute and speak. Are you there or not? I get a doubt. Yes, Tanush Reddy has opened. Very good. Paramashivan Janardhan.
Sir, am I?
Sai Dutta, what is your problem?
Yeah, my front vision camera is not functioning, sir, actually. So I
get it repaired. Get it repaired as soon as possible, okay?
Yeah, sure.
When you attend special classes, you should do that. Rename, iPad. Yemtandi, which language is yours, iPad man? Don't you know the technology, how to rename yourself on the screen? I will do it for you. What is your name? Unmute your mic. Unmute.
Hello, sir.
What is your name, brother?
Sir, good evening, sir. My name is Chari.
iPad.
Sir.
One person, not everybody. iPad.
Hare Krishna, sir.
iPad Hari Krishna, na?
Sai Krishna.
Sir. Okay. Just watch. Your name will change to Sai Krishna. Wonderful name given by your mother and father. Why you are putting iPad business? Ibrahinda Leda. Screen me the me pair chuskondi. Sai Krishna. Inda Leda. Sai Krishna.
Sir, it came. Sir.
పేర్ మారిందా లేదా? ఆర్ యు తెలుగు మ్యాన్ ఆర్ హిందీ మ్యాన్ ఆర్ బెంగాలీ మ్యాన్?
తెలుగు సార్.
నౌ సాయి కృష్ణ ఇస్ యువర్ నేమ్. నౌ మ్యూట్ ఇట్. వాట్ అబౌట్ 435090?
సార్, మైసెల్ఫ్ చారి.
ఓకే,
బట్ ఐఎమ్ యూజింగ్ జూమ్ ఫర్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైం, సో ఐ డిడ్ంట్ అండర్స్టాండ్ హౌ టు చేంజ్ జూమ్
ఫస్ట్ టైం. అరే బ్రదర్, లాస్ట్ 1.5 years హోల్ లైఫ్ ఇస్ ఆన్ జూమ్ ఓన్లీ.
Sir, but I am Bihar right now, sir.
How can you be so outdated? We are, sir, Swamis, we are updated. Anyway, sir, tell me your name. I don't want to see telephone numbers.
Yes, sir. Chari.
CBI will.
Sir, Chari, Chary.
Tell me your name.
Chari, sir. Chari.
Chary. R-R-Y.
R-Y, yes, sir. I am at Bihar right now, sir.
What is your mother tongue?
Telugu only, sir.
Telugu only. Telugu man in Bihar.
Yeah.
Sir, kya kar rahe ho?
Sir, yeah, I am in electricity department, sir, here.
Okay. Now, Chari, I'm very happy. Chari Garu, don't worry. Don't be afraid. So we want pakka names. Okay.
Right. Thank
you. Thank you very much. How many of you are attending our class first time? Please press the icon button. Don't do Ashirvadam to me, please. Press the icon button on your screen. How many first timers? Chari, Sai Krishna, Kali Krishna, Abhishek, very good. Balapulla Reddy, Vinaya, how many first timers? 9 out of 50, 10. Anybody else? 10 people are first time. All others attended earlier. Any other courses?
Sir, am I audible?
Yes, you are.
Yeah, I have been there in Ramakrishna Math earlier, okay. But it was 10 years ago, I guess. Oh. Yeah.
So renew yourself as good as first fellow. What were you doing last 10 years? You were in.
I attended yoga classes.
10 years ago.
Yes, in 2011, sir.
Oh my God! Then you are a yogi now. You are a yogi. Why did you discontinue? Yoga is such a powerful. Krishna Peja.
I have attended yoga classes and I've been doing that since then. Okay. And I have an idea to, I mean, do the further courses in yoga.
Start doing.
So while in process of coming through that, I came to know about this class.
Fantastic.
Anyway, I joined this. Yeah.
Very good. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay, mute yourself. Okay, so many first time, nearly 13, 14 people. Welcome. Thank you for joining and welcome aboard. Don't make it the last time. Every week there is a special course, online course. Okay. We have not yet made physical classes, so enjoy it from comfort of your home. Next week also another new course. Fourth week new course. It goes on and on and on and on, right? So make the best use of it. Okay, how many are away from non-Telugus? Can I know how many of you are non-Telugus? You cannot understand Telugu fully, or when we translate for the benefit of local people, how many of you cannot follow Telugu? That means you are not in, you are away from, you are from other part of the state or country. It can be Karnataka, it can be Maharashtra, it can be Kerala, it can be Uttar Pradesh, whatever. Okay, Chari, Kali Krishna, Bala Mohan, Shanti Vittala, okay, Mantrala, Yogananda Shastri, Akash, Gaurav Jadav, nearly 11 people cannot. Anusha can follow Telugu, but she is in Punjab. Vijay Guru, Guru Ke Fateh. Anyway, no problem. Right, wonderful. Thank you. All others can follow Telugu. So some talk, some exam words in Telugu will be there. So don't worry. That also will communicate in your English. So we'll start with a bhajan. Vivekananda message in Hindi. Listen to that. Last 2 days we played in our programs. Just now we completed our birthday. Not my birthday, but the birthday of the Institute of Human Excellence. It is 21 years completed, entered into 22 years. So we had 2 days celebration, 11th of September, 12th of September, that was yesterday. So if you have browsed the newspapers, the national newspapers, the Chief Justice of India's speech was printed with his photograph. On that occasion, two of our volunteers presented a beautiful song, Hindi song, translation from Bengali. So it's a 3-minute song. Listen, that message itself is enough for today's class. Okay.
वीर सेनापति वीर सेनापति विवेकानंद आज पुकारे हैं आओ रे आओ उनके दिल की सुन पुकार उनके दिल की सुन पुकार महारथी कई आए रे त्याग के अग्नि मंत्र से हुए हैं प्रेरित नई दिशाओं में स्वार्थ त्याग के अग्नि मंत्र से हुए हैं प्रेरित नई दिशाओं में त्याग कर सब सुख धरा के त्याग कर सब सुख धरा के दुष्ट शक्ति का नाश करो रे वीर सेनापति विवेकानंद आज पुकारे हैं सांस हम लेकर आए हैं जन्मों की प्यास हम हे प्रभु ते चरण दास हम लेकर आए हैं जन्मों की प्यास हम तन मन धन कर तुमको अर्पित तन मन धन कर तुमको अर्पित तेरे आशीष हम पाने को आए वीर सेनापति वीर सेनापति वीर सेनापति वीर सेनापति विवेकानंद आज पुकारे हैं आओ रे आओ उनके दिल की सुन पुकार महारथी कई आए रे आए वीर सेनापति
Very good. Isn't it a wonderful message? Veer Senapati is calling you, calling the youth of India. Naveen Garo, you raised your hand. What do you want, please? You want to say something? Everybody is able to hear? Naveen, something wrong with your system. All are able to hear. Andariki vinapadutundi. You log out and log in again or make some adjustments. It is not our fault. It is your system. Please do something, okay? So, Veera Senapati is calling you. That is why you have come, responding to that call. Veer Senapati Vivekanandini Bheri Mrogenu Tarali Randi. Telugu translation, similar translation, not exactly words. So he is like an army commander who has called the youth of India to take up the responsibility fearlessly, without any hesitation, without tension, worry, stress. Then Lindi, Melkoni, Niluvakandi, Gamyasthanamu Cheruvaraku. Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. Upanishad Vachanamulu Nenchi, Abhayamanedi, Kavachamunchi. Take up the message of the Upanishads. Upanishads is the last portion of the Vedas. We call it the Vedanta philosophy, the fearless philosophy, the lion-like philosophy. Okay? Abhayam. Abhayam means opposite of fear. Fear, bhayam. Abhayam, fearlessness. So that Kavacham you should have. Be like Abhimanyu. Be like Abhimanyu when you have knowledge, no fear. That I will come to it later. Now I am giving you a hint. Swami Padamula Nanusarinchi Moksha Rajyamu Gelavarandi. When you follow the footsteps of Swami Vivekananda, some people say, I want to become like Vivekananda. You cannot become like Vivekananda. You should not become like Vivekananda. Follow the truth. Follow the steps which he has told. Follow the purity that he has advocated, the Brahmacharya spirit that he has advocated. Then his blessings will be, you be your own self. Don't be like Vivekananda. Don't copy. Don't imitate. You will be a miserable failure if you try to do that. So, Vivekananda is a spirit. Vivekananda is a power. Vivekananda is a weapon of strength, confidence, fearlessness. Pirikitaname marana mandi, swarthame samsara bandhamu. Pirikitanamu means cowardness, coward. It is maranam, always death. Unfortunately, today's paper you have seen, you might have read some positive news and 80% negative news are death and suicide and accidents. One young boy or a girl committed suicide in Hyderabad, fearing the NEET exam. NEET exam, All India exam, committed suicide, my dear friends. Now see if it is your own brother, your own sister, your own cousin, your own neighbor, your own very good friend. Fearing of an exam. If you have fear, don't write the exam, play football. Eat masala dosa. Go for a walk. Go to Himalayas. Go to an orphanage. Go to cancer hospital and serve. Why are you dying? Durlabham trayame vaitat daivanugraha hetukam manushyatvam. Having been born as a man after 80 million janmas as an animal, as an insect. Yavar chiptaradi? School, college, education has closed doors for all these values. That is why the Human Excellence Institute is non-stop serving, training, providing the opportunity for all of you. Not only you, your friends, relatives, neighbors, classmates, colleagues, unknown people. Please spread the message. When you spread the message, you will get back what you gave. Very important, my dear friends. You will get back what you give. So, swadhyaya pravachanabhyam na pramaditavyam. Do not give up swadhyaya, self-analysis. Do not give it up. Don't give up studies. You read a newspaper, you don't study a newspaper. Okay? You don't read Vivekananda, you study Vivekananda. So make that a habit. Study, study, study. Swadhyaya. Then pravachana, it is not a preacher. It is not just for show that you are doing. You are sharing. Not how are you, why are you, what dress you are wearing, what time you got up in WhatsApp message. Don't waste technology for all these silly things, useless things. Use technology for spreading the message of Vedanta, the message of fearlessness. That is your responsibility. So pirikitanamo, maranamo, swarthame, samsara, bandhamo. What is swartham? Selfishness. Samsara, bandham, it binds you to fear. Bhoga vasana, vrelya, drunchi, tyaga, sampada, pencharandi. Bhoga vasana, the enjoyments, lust, desires, jealousy, all this is bhoga, bhoga, bhoga. Material, material, material. When that increases, what happens? So much of diseases will come. Bhoga will lead to roga. Bhoga will lead to roga, diseases, complications. And if you don't have yoga, you will finally go to care of Apollo Hospital, care of some graveyard, end of the life. Atmano mokshartam jagatitayacha. Vivekananda's motto for Ramakrishna Math and Mission. Atmano moksha, liberation of oneself, and cha means and mariyu jagat hita, serve the society. Vivekananda Divya Sutra Manavalaki Paramapadamo. Vivekananda's teachings are nectar. It takes you to high levels of excellence. So Vivekananda, Veera Senapati, is calling you, and his call is not from his lips. It is not for some advertisement. He is calling you from his heart. Will you respond to the call of the nation? 1897. 1893, Chicago speech, September 11th, day before yesterday, 128 years old. So our institute, the Vivekananda Institute of Human Excellence, where all of you have joined this course for the next 5 days, is 22 years of service entered today, officially. 22nd year from today, you are the first batch of the 22nd year. So for the first timers, and for those who have not known history, I will just play another video for you to get a mental picture, comfort and inspiration. Very important, right?
नमः श्री यतिराजाय विवेकानंद सूरये सच्चित् सुखस्वरूपाय स्वामिने तापहारिणे मूर्तमहेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम महेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम वंदे वेद तनु मुंचित गर्हित काम कांचन बंधम वंदे वेद तनु मुंचित गर्हित काम कांचन बंधम मूर्त महेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम कटितट कौपीणवन्तम् कोटिमानुकर दीप्त सिंहमहो कटितट कौपीणवन्तम् अभिरभिमुकारनादित दिन्मुख प्रचंड तांडव नृत्यम् अभिरभिमुकारनादित दिन्मुख प्रचंड तांडव मर नर वंद्यम भुक्ति मुक्ति कृपा कटाक्ष प्रेक्षण मघदल विदलन दक्षम भुक्ति मुक्ति कृपा कटाक्ष प्रेक्षण मघदल विदलन दक्षम बालचंद्रधर बिंदु वंद्यमिह नौमी गुरु विवेकानंदम बालचंद्रधर बिंदु वंद्यमिह नौमी गुरु विवेकानंदम मूर्त महेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम मूर्त महेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम वंदे वेद तनु मंजित गर्हित काम कांचन बंधम मूर्त महेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम मूर्त महेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम वंदे वेद तनु मंजित गर्हित काम कांचन बंधम मूर्त महेश्वर मोज्वल भास्कर मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम मेष्टममर नर वंद्यम
Okay, these are some of our social media IDs where you can save it and then get connected as much as possible for various courses and for your improvement. Okay, the more you participate, the better for your own life, personality and social life, our family life, our country's life will become better. So we have nearly touched 19 and nearly 20 lakhs students in the last 21 years. And this is continuing, number is increasing. your number of 50 students will add to that 20 lakhs. So our family is so big. So Vivekananda Institute of Human Excellence welcomes all of you, and you can gain lot of strength, lot of inspiration, lot of guidance for any subject and under the sun. Meditation class will be there in this month. Please join that. Yogasana classes are there. If you are afraid of health, afraid of infection, afraid of diseases, afraid of lack of immunity, afraid of digestion, afraid of your blood pressure, sugar, and etc. Varieties of problems are there. So the best medicine to overcome all the fear is yoga asanas, gymnasium. Yes, gymnasium you can do, but there's a lot of difference between yoga and gymnasium. Gymnasium, lifting weights and treadmill exercise, dumbbells and barbells and all that, will make your muscles very, very strong. No doubt about it. Muscles very, very strong. But you know what is the power that controls the muscles? The power that controls the muscles is the tiny nerve. The nerve controls the muscle. Muscle is 20 kilo. The nerve is only like a thread. So there is nervous weakness. We call it Parkinson's disease. Hand will be shaking. You can't hold a glass of water. You can't hold a pen. You can't, it will be so painful. Because the nervous weakness, this one will be there. Default will be there. So yogasanas will give you strength of the nerves for a long period of time. There was a world heavyweight boxing champion. You know his name? Muhammad Ali, world heavyweight boxing champion. When he was in the prime of his youth, 20, 25 years, he won the world champion of millions of dollars within 1 minute. Okay, he won the millions of dollars within 1 minute. 3 rounds ho gaya, pat, 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 mar diya. Muscle power. Boxing champion. But later, I don't know whether he's alive or dead, he is not able to hold a glass of water now. Shivering, shaking, Parkinson's disease of the highest percentage. He cannot walk. His wife has to feed him. He will hold a spoon that will be shaking. Poor man. What is the use of his wealth? What is the use of the muscle power? Because nerves failed him. They did not concentrate on the nervous strength. But Vivekananda wanted a combination of both. Muscles of iron, nerves of steel. That is the kind of fitness and energy that we should have. So no fear at the physical level. Join the yoga classes. Meditation for your purity of the mind, concentration, meditation for higher evolution, for spiritual growth. Then there are a lot of service programs, a lot of other karyakramas, other events for volunteering. You can do karma yoga, you can do some seva. Today, at present, voluntary seva online, but some people come every day or come in the Saturday, Sundays, do some seva in the bookstall, do some seva in the publication building. Publication of books, do some seva in Institute of Human Excellence. If there are no gardening, they will come and do gardening service. They will be doing annadanam cooking. Okay. Like that, there are, and they can go to government schools and go to corporate schools so that psychological problems, psychologists, psychiatrists, they come and they take up the responsibility talking to depression cases and frustration cases, diverse cases, off the camp, off the court problems like that. All these are our contribution to the society. Okay. So fear, one of the topics today is fear. It is connected with what? Stress. It is connected with anxiety. It is connected with tension. It is connected with depression. So many things come from that one enemy called bhayam, 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 bhayam. That is the root cause of everything. Okay. So, how many of you are studying first year, second year, third year in any branch of the system? Can you raise your hand? I will catch some people. If you are a student, first year, second year, third year, engineering, chartered accountant, or anything, not employed, you are a student as on today. Okay. Now let me just probe a little, just me ask a little for a minute. Can I know, Satyam Abhishek, what are you studying and what is your problem or fear?
Namaskar, Swamiji.
Boliye.
My name is Satyam Abhishek. I am from Patna.
Okay.
I am currently a first year student of engineering.
Which branch?
Digital transformation.
Okay.
I am studying in Bangalore at Atria University.
At?
Atria University.
In Bangalore or Mangalore?
Bangalore.
Bangalore, Bengaluru. Okay.
Yes.
So why did you join the course? What is your, are you want to, do you want knowledge or you want some solution to your problem?
Sir, I joined yesterday, the two events that followed yesterday, I joined and I listened to Vijay sir's speech and I was deeply convinced by the message he conveyed to us all.
Okay.
And I took the decision. I decided to decide and I want to be a part of VIHE.
Super.
I want to gain knowledge and I want to follow the paths.
Yes. You have decided to overcome fear. Decided to become a better student. Decided to become a better human being, right?
Yes. Decided to contribute to society and lift people up.
That itself is a key. It's a booster for you to go up in life. Fantastic. Welcome. Anyway, can I know why Saujanya, what is Saujanya doing and why you joined the course? Saujanya, unmute.
Hello, sir. Good evening. Actually, good evening. My name is Chinmayi. I joined through my mom's name.
What is your name?
I'm Chinmayi, sir.
Chinmayi. You are from Chennai?
I'm from Andhra Pradesh, sir.
Andhra Pradesh. Which place in Andhra Pradesh?
Yes, sir. Vishakhapatnam.
Santosham. Chala Santosham. Vishakhapatnam, like a ma?
NSTL, lo, sir.
Very good. Did you go to Ramakrishna Mission there in the beach road?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Keep in touch there. Go to some classes, meditate and buy some books and spend some time there. Okay.
Yes,
so
sir,
you are studying first year or second year?
I finished my 12th class just now, sir.
Okay. Now? Started?
Now I'll take up engineering, sir.
All right.
Yes, sir.
What is your problem? Why you joined the course?
I wanted to know more things about like life and everything. So.
Fantastic. Very good. Welcome. No problem. You want general knowledge. You want to know. So it's like a prevention. You have joined for prevention is better than cure. Why wait for the problem? Let me prepare for the face the future. Is it not?
Yes, sir.
Fantastic. Chinmayi. Welcome. Thank you. No problem. Yes. Paramashiva. Paramashivan Janardhan. Come online.
Sir.
Yes. Paramashivan.
Sir, I am from Vijayawada, sir.
Santosham.
I am studying. I just completed my degree, sir.
You completed your?
Graduation.
Dent law. In which subject?
In BCom, sir.
BCom. In Vijayawada only?
Yes, sir.
Which college?
Krishnaveni Degree College.
Chala Santosham. Did you go to Ramakrishna Mission there in Sitanagaram? Across the
near my, I don't know, sir, about it.
Tomorrow you go.
Sir?
Tomorrow you visit the Ramakrishna Mission there.
Compulsory, I will visit, sir.
Sitanagaram, near Chinnaji Swami Ashram.
I know, sir, but there is no time for me to go there, sir.
No time, sir. No interest?
No, sir, no time.
Cinema keltao, hotel keltao, Kanakadurgamma darshanani keltao. Ramakrishna Mission time leda. కాబట్టి కొత్తిమీర వెళ్ళాం నాకు ఈ కథలు చెప్పొద్దు ఆంధ్ర పిల్లలు రేపు టైం చేసుకొని వెళ్ళు కృష్ణమ్మ తల్లి దాటి అటువైపు వెళ్ళి కొండ పక్కన ఉంటుంది, సేవ్యానంద స్వామి అని ఉంటారు, ఆయనతో వెళ్ళి కలు, నేను కలిసి కలమని చెప్పి.
Yes, sir, definitely.
Swami Sevyananda Anuntaru, school in charge.
Yes, sir.
He is also conducting some classes. You get to know him and do namaskaram to him and gain more knowledge.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Very good. Paramashivam. So why did you join the course? Enduku join ayyavu naina?
Sir, basically has stage fear, sir. But so much I cannot talk in stage, sir.
Achha. You don't remove the stage. Without stage you talk.
I have fear, sir, so much. If anyone seeing me, I cannot talk, sir. Can't talk.
You are talking first class before 50 people. You are talking, brother.
I am not seeing them, sir, now.
Okay. When you get in touch with Vijayawada Center, Ramakrishna Mission Center, you will get opportunities and you do some service there. You do some meditation there. Small temple is there. Bomb.
Yes,
you can. And here in these 5 days, you will get a lot of ideas. You practice. Yes, and become better. Fantastic.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much.
My brother also joined, sir, now in the class. Kartik. Oh. Mastan Kartik.
Right, right. Mastan Kartik, I can see him. He joined earlier also, one or two courses.
Yes, sir.
His inspiration for you. Anyway, Santosham, thank you. Paramashiva. Mastanji, what are you doing?
Sir.
Brother of Paramashivam Janardhan.
Yes, sir. He is my brother, sir.
Okay. Why did you join the course?
That's stage fear, sir.
Fear for you also.
Yeah, I am also stage fear. That's why I joined this course, sir.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much. Another person there, Sai Datta. Sai Datta ji. Sai Datta can unmute and speak. Sai Datta, please unmute. And
am I audible, sir? No.
You are very much. Thank you.
Yeah.
You are from which place and why did you join the course?
I am from Hyderabad, sir.
Okay.
Hyderabad.
Studying.
Yeah, I am practicing, sir. I am a dentist.
Dentist.
Yeah. Yes.
Very good. How many teeth you have cracked so far?
Sorry.
How many teeth you have broken so far?
many.
Okay.
Actually, yeah, yes, sir. I'm practicing. I've done with my UG undergraduate course.
Okay.
And right now the practice is going on.
Right.
And in between, I have also done pranic healing also, the course.
Okay.
Pranic healing course also I have done. The main reason to join this course is, to become more expressive about myself.
Okay.
I can speak in front of people. Actually, I sing songs also.
Okay.
So I don't have stage fear. People say more than I say about me, the people who reside nearby or who are close to me, they say that you have theoretical knowledge. I have theoretical knowledge. I can explain to others, but coming to clinical practice, it is more of a handwork than theoretical knowledge in my field. It is more of a handwork.
Right. I know.
So I feel I am a little behind. My feeling?
Yeah. Got your point. Very nice. No problem. Don't worry. Okay. Having got few ideas from people, students especially, let me go forward. My dear friends, and just click couple of slides for you, example, so that seeing is believing. You will be able to relate better. Okay. So I think you are able to see the screen. Can you just raise your hands, please? Are you able to see the screen, Sudhakar?
Yes, Maharaj.
Okay, thank you. All of you are able to see the screen. Fantastic, very good. I shall go forward with this point, overcoming fear, anxiety, and stress. We'll go for a long journey. This is not a one-day program or a one-hour program. It is a journey. It is a prayanam. It is not a destination. Don't take it as a goal. Goal is something much higher, much internal, much deeper. So the origin of SAF, S-A-F, what is SAF? Stress, anxiety, fear. I just put it in this way so that it's easy for you to remember. S-A-F, the origin. The genesis, the root of SAF is the demands or challenges can come from people, the events around us, or from inner thoughts and struggles. Please read again for yourself. Think about it. It comes because stress, anxiety, fear, etc. come because the demands or challenges can come from people, your relatives, neighbors, friends, classmates, and others. The events around us, it can be a sport, it can be a function at home, it can be college programs, college projects, or your office work, office projects. So many things are there in life. Morning till sir. Night. Yes, please.
Sir, my name is Karthik, sir. I had one doubt.
No, don't ask doubts now. First listen. Doubts later we'll take. Otherwise, it disturbs my concentration. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Nobody should... unmute your mic. Four participants have raised the hand. Why? Don't ask any doubts, please. Only now listening first and thinking. If you don't listen, you'll be in trouble. In between, doubts is not encouraged because the subject matter is like that. Afterwards, time will be there tomorrow also for clearing your doubts. Okay. From inner thoughts and struggles, that is your own mind, your own emotions, your own effort, that also will create stress, anxiety, and fear. When demands increase, people feel that they are under excessive stress. Please remember that. When demands increase, your capacity is less, but the society and the world is expecting so much from you. You will have to face the music. You will be under stress. You will be under tension. You are worried about the future. All these are origins of stress. Let me explain now the theory part. Go into the practicals later. So that they are under excessive stress. Then there are different types of stressors in life. That which put you under pressure. What is the first one? It's a mind-body reaction. It's a mind-body response to a situation. Stress is a mind-body reaction, mind-body response to a situation. What is the situation? Exam phobia, driving phobia, cooking phobia. What else is life? All these only petty works only. You are not going to this space. You are not going to Mars. You are not going to... Any big international Olympic championship. Maximum number of people are all doing these basics only. So your reaction and response to a situation is stress. Next point. Look at the list of the areas where stress affects you. Emotionally, family, maybe one person, two persons, 5 persons in the family. Then you have social stress. The changes that are happening due to COVID, due to the government policies, etc., that also will increase. Chemical reactions out of food, out of work, out of your own mind, the dopamine and other killers inside, the stressors inside will create disturbance inside you. Okay? Decision making. If you make a wrong decision, if you are not deciding properly to cross the road or to eat properly or to wake up in the morning. Yesterday, some of you might have attended the class decide to be, decide to contribute, that means decide to do. All these are very, very important areas of stressors. Commuting, traveling, metro, or by boat, or by flight, anywhere. Physically, yes, shoulder pains, leg pains, hand pains, all that will be there. Okay. Then physical stress. All these are mind-body reaction response to a situation. What the situation, I cannot explain. My situation is different. Your situation will be different. A student situation is different. The Chinmayi joining from Vishakhapatnam, her situation is different. One who has completed graduation, his situation is different. The local circumstances are different. Somebody in America, they have a different situation. Somebody in Europe, their climatic situations also matter. All these are stressors. To flight from or fight from the situation, that is also a stressor in life. Whether you want to run away or whether you want to fight, that is also creating some kind of dilemma in you. Then SAF, stress, anxiety, fear will affect what? It will affect your feelings. It will affect your thoughts, alochanalu, bhavalu, mee vyavaharam, with yourself, with your family, friends, behavior. You become restless, you become short-tempered, you become angry, like that. Then the sensations I told you, physically, tensions in neck, shoulders, disrupted sleep, insomnia, and ulcers in the mouth, ulcers in the stomach, all these are created by stress, or no cure for stress, which you have not taken care of. Prevention is better than cure. That is very, very important. If you are waiting for the problem, God also will not help you. That is my argument. No one can put you into SAF, stress, anxiety, fear, or add another few things to that, negative things to that, jealousy, hatred, tensions, anxiety, worry, all that is our enemies. No one can put you into SAF without your permission. Very important. And how do you deny permission for SAF? Through higher thinking and self-knowledge. Higher thinking, very important. Look at the first picture. How the man who has gone on the top, he is helping the second man who is coming from the bottom. That is how higher thinking can benefit you. You know what is higher thinking. You know what is science. You know what is research. I'll come to that, couple of examples I'll give you. And self-knowledge. It is not technical knowledge. It's not cooking knowledge, bicycle knowledge, or swimming knowledge, or economics knowledge, or some other business. It is self-knowledge. Atma-gnanam. What it is, you will come to know after some time, or tomorrow also. No problem. Everything cannot be covered in this 1 hour. You have to be a little more patient and start working, right? So you can build self-respect in yourself. When you have self-knowledge, self-respect also will come. Dignity will come. Identity will come. There is atmanandam inside. Not external anandam. It is the joy within that prevents you or that protects you from SAF. Okay. Then now I'll give you a small story, a very important and practical solution. The story is that of the carrot and the egg. Okay, the carrot. The carrot, the egg, and the coffee bean. There is a story of a manager and his junior. Please listen to the story very attentively for 2-3 minutes. The younger boy, the junior, who joined the company, after 15, 20 days or maybe a month, he started arguing, complaining, quarreling with all the people in the office. He is not able to adjust. This is the problem with many people. Maybe you might also have faced this circumstance. People will be there. But then the senior manager, highly experienced, and he has a solution to this fellow's complaints, grievances, quarreling, short temper, restless fellow. So he said, my dear friend, please come to my office. Then when he came to the office, he took him to the pantry. You know what is a pantry? The pantry is a place where coffee is made and tiffin is served, and there will be some people, attenders, that kind of pantry we call it. In the trains it will be there, in the hotels it will be there. So he took him there. There were three stoves lighted up with water inside the, on the vessel, in the vessel. In the first vessel, he put three or four carrots. He put three or four carrots. When he put the three or four carrots and closed it, water was boiling after 100 degrees, and the carrot also is boiling itself. He closed that lid, closed that vessel, and went to the second one. He put an egg inside. What is the quality of the kind of egg? It was watery egg. Egg will be watery inside. But when it started boiling, he closed it for 10 minutes, went to the third vessel. And in that third vessel, he put some coffee seeds, coffee granules and chapach. He put that coffee granules, closed it. 10, 15 minutes, boiling, boiling, boiling. Carrot is boiling, egg is boiling, coffee seeds are boiling. Water is the equal quantity. So about 15 minutes of boiling, all the three in equal timing. 15 minutes. Then, you know, he called the junior fellow again. He told, my dear friend, please remove the coffee seeds. Remove the carrot from inside. He removed the carrot, put it in a plate. Remove the eggs. Remove the eggs, kept it in another plate. Now he told, you press the carrot. The carrots had become very soft. The carrots had become very soft. And he said, you press the eggs. The eggs had become very hard, boiled eggs. And then he told, please remove the coffee seeds from that water. When he opened that lid, the junior fellow, the junior employee, he could not see the coffee seeds. Rather, he saw the water had become black coffee. And within seconds, the aroma of coffee filled the room, and everybody was looking at that side. Beautiful coffee, maybe it is Nescafe or some other international coffee. Beautiful, very nice smell, very tasty smell. Now you see, he called that fellow and taught him a lesson of his life. He said, my friend, the water is boiling, that is your life. Nee jeevitame vedi neellu, marugutunna neellu, boiling water, that is your life. From morning you get up till you sleep. And when you put the carrot, what was the condition of the carrot? The carrot was hard, hard carrot. It had become soft carrot. That means it could not adjust to the circumstance. It lost its originality. And what was the condition of the egg? It was soft egg, watery egg. It had become hard boiled egg. It also did not face the circumstances. Face the boiling, it changed its identity. Now what about the coffee? It did not complain. It did not change. It changed the water. The coffee powder changed the water. It gave an aroma. It gave black coffee. And he put that black coffee into two cups, added some whitener, added some sugar, and both the manager and the junior had a nice coffee drink. He said, now, when the circumstances, when the situation demands, what will you become? Will you become soft? Will you become hard or egoistic? Or will you change the circumstances? Who is responsible for this? It is you alone who is responsible, not others. Vivekananda said, man is the maker of his own destiny. It is in your hands. You want to be healthy, you have to go. You should not go to the hospital. You should go to the gymnasium. You should go to the yogasanas school and improve your health. You want concentration, you have fear of exam, you should go to a scientist, you should go to an expert and learn from them. That is how you become a coffee seeds. You change the circumstance and help your family also. That kind of example we should have in life. Okay. So next important point, now you see this slide. What is this slide saying? Fear is self-created. Look at the man, the way he's walking, and his shadow is like a ghost. And he's fearing the ghost, thinking that it is separate from him, and it is attacking him, and he's running away. Where he will run, where he will hide, he has to face the brutes. He has to change his attitude. He cannot complain on the society, etc. His fear is in his own mind. I will come to that with one or two examples after this. So what you have to do? You have to take a hammer. What is that hammer? Hammer of knowledge, hammer of strength, hammer of meditation, hammer of good health. Take that hammer and break that enemy called. It can be a cement building, concrete building, brick building, doesn't matter. Fear is something which you can remove this very moment. Stage fear, water fear, exam fear, all these phobias you can easily overcome. It is not a deadly enemy. Even COVID also can be overcome if we have proper diet, as they kept on telling from last year, March onwards. But if you are arrogant, if you are overconfident, then you will suffer and you will be a problem, a liability to the society. So take the hammer of Vivekananda, take the hammer of Bhagavad Gita, take the hammer of I can, I shall, I will, and you can break the devil called fear. So you please keep in mind stress. What is stress, fear, anxiety, all these put together? It's normal part of life. Don't worry about it. Ayo naak stress, ayo nen ilagunnan, ayo nen cheyalekapothunnan. Bhayam is natural. Everybody will have fear, everybody will have something. But succumbing pressures is not good. Stress is a normal part of life that can either help us learn and grow or can cause us significant problems. It can help you. It can help you. Don't think it is always an enemy. Some amount of stress is always good. Some amount of, I don't call it fear, I call it caution. When you are driving with fear, definitely you will hit somebody or you will fall out of this one. But if you are cautious, sand will be there, potholes will be there, bad roads will be there, some heavy vehicles will be there. You are cautious. You are not afraid of driving. So you slow down, move to a side and wait for the vehicles to move. Then you continue your journey. Stress releases powerful neurochemicals and prepares us for action, to flight, to fight or to flee. What is flee? To escape. Many behaviors, youngsters, I am seeing nowadays, they are caught up in drugs and take immediate painkillers. No patience at all. Headache means take one painkiller. Stomachache, painkiller. A painkiller will kill your kidney also. It will kill your liver. It will kill your taste. It will poison your blood system. So painkillers are not the solution. Maybe half an hour you may be all right. 10 hours you have to suffer again. Alcohol, a big problem again. Youngsters all drinking, smoking, alcohol, all that. Overeating. Actually, these things worsen the stress and can make us more reactive to further stress. You will not be able to bear it. And that is how ICUs are full with young people or with professionals. This is also to be taken care. Increases in time of stress and maladaptive ways of coping with stress are drugs, painkillers, alcohol, smoking, and overeating. So it is not a fashion that you have to take care. And just because some friends are smoking, you also do that. Some friends are drinking, you also fall into the pit. Where is your dignity? Where is your yoga? Where is your warm-up exercises? Where is your meditation? So meditation is medication. Seva is purity of mind, all that. Okay. So I will go into another slide. I will not add to that. So I am going into this part. Uniqueness of every individual. Okay. What it really means, please read carefully, my dear friends who are participating in this course. Very important subject. How to overcome the fear, stress, anxiety. Every man is a center through which universal life expresses itself in a unique way. This makes a lot of difference, my dear friends. that personal value, personal dignity, it is called self-esteem. If you have read this properly, I will stop the sharing and explain in a different way. What it really means, that the very fact of being a man endows a person with a unique value and dignity. Every man is a center through which universal life expresses itself in a unique way. So each one of you participating in this course, not only you, your family, your friend, mother, sister, brother, neighbors, classmates, each one is unique. What did Swami Vivekananda say? Each soul is potentially divine. What is the word there? Each soul is potentially divine. He did not tell only Brahmins. He did not tell only village people. He did not tell only India and America. Universal. It is we who create all this hangama, put fear in the minds of the friends and public. Be very sure about it. So Vivekananda is asking you a question. What causes fear? He says, fear is a part of nature. How did fear come? The origin of nature, origin of this fear. It comes through wrong association. It comes through wrong education. Wrong education, wrong way of training by the parents or by the system. Normally, you know what happens when you were all children. Maybe I was also like that, like a baby state. We are in the arms of our mother, is it not? Imagine your baby state, 1 year, 2 years old baby, your mother is carrying you, and some mothers may be there. They may be carrying their children in their arms and taking them for a walk. And there will be some children, boy or a girl, who do not like to eat idli. Some will not like to eat chapati. Some will not like to eat curd rice. Some will not like beetroot. Some will not like some other item. Yes or no? But the child does not know the value of it, the carbohydrates, the protein, and the things. Mother knows it will be good for the child, but the child is worried about taste. And now the drama starts. Once, twice, thrice, the mother is trying to feed the child. The child is doing like, no, I won't eat, cry. 5 minutes, 10 minutes, mother's patience will go. You know what happens? Hey, if you don't eat this chapati or idli, ghost will come and take you away. Yes or no? How many times? I have seen it personally. Till today, I am not able to understand what is the connection between ghost and majiganam. What is the connection between ghost and idli? Why are you troubling the ghost? Why are you inviting the ghost? For some 10%, 20%, child is shocked. Ayyo, dayam ostundi. It will kidnap me. It will eat me. Aha. Is this India or some forest? So number one, even then when the child is not eating chapati or idli or bread or whatever, any item. Theory to ho gaya. Ghost ostundi, ghost will come, is theory. The child is not believing. Afterward, the mother, brother or the father or the cousin or somebody in the house will come with a blanket. They will cover themselves. Oh, I will eat you. I am Brahmarakshasa. I have come from Hyderabad. I have come from another planet. Oh, finished. Bhayam started there. And the child now believes that the mother is right. The child believes that the mother is right and the ghost is there in front in the form of the father or the mother or the brother or the sister. Though it is artificial, but for the child, the impression is very strong in the mind. Don't forget that. And it will eat. It will eat idli. It will eat that curd rice. It will eat the chapati. But it is eating with fear. It is not eating with love. This is how that tiny incident or a statement becomes a big ashwatha vriksham, vatavriksham. And small fear becomes fear of life. This is normal, very bad training that we get. That is why Swami Vivekananda, you know, those who have read Vivekananda's life will understand. Those who have not read, I strongly recommend, please, tonight itself, start reading the biography of Swami Vivekananda, especially his childhood days, his college days. There are two chapters, childhood days of Narendra, college days of Narendra, then his discipleship under Sri Ramakrishna, then his wandering days in India, then his traveling to America in May 31st and participating in the Chicago Parliament on September 11th. All that are different chapters. You can get a hard copy. You can come to Ramakrishna Mart and purchase a hard copy tomorrow, or you can get a soft copy in the Google search itself. But study the childhood days. Swami Vivekananda in America told very clearly to the American audience. You know what did it say? From childhood, I did not hear any cock and bull stories from my mother. I did not hear stories of fear, stories of tension, stories of bad things. I heard only stories of Rana Pratap. I heard the stories of Shivaji. I heard this Ramayana from my mother. I heard the Mahabharata Abhimanyu from my mother. No fear, no fear, no fear. Rather, fear was afraid of Swami Vivekananda. Vivekananda put fear to fear. Bhayanne bhayam taliginche sarai. You know what? One motto I will tell you. Please remember, memorize, and write it down on your forehead. Worry the bury before the worry buries you. Hello? Arthamainda? Bury the worry before the worry buries you, sir. Why are you burying yourself? Bury the worry. The worry is not my friend. I will bury it. Please go, 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 go. One fearful thought will come. Stage fear, exam fear, and all that fears you told. That fear is a thought. You say, no, get out from me. Get out. Get out from me. Malli malli uttakandi manasu. Malli malli bettanto vatal bettandi. No human rights commission will come. Don't worry. So, you have to scold the mind. Why are you coming inside? You scold the thought. You attack the thought. Thought conquers thought. Thought conquers thought. So now you see, the earth is enjoyed by heroes. The earth is enjoyed by heroes. This is the unfailing truth. Abhimanyu hero, not Abhimanyu cinema, not some movie actor. They are full of fear and simply they are showmasters outside. With all due respect to them. So, be a hero. Vivekananda, be a hero means college students will think some Bollywood, Tollywood, Kollywood hero. No. You should be like Abhimanyu. You should be like Paramveer Chakra, Jogender Singh Yadav. You should be like Paramveer Chakra, Vikram Batra. You should be like somebody role model in life. Be a hero. Tell this to everybody. Have no fear. Always say, I have no fear. Got my point? Can you all repeat it? I'll watch your lip movement. I have no fear. Repeat. Once more. I have no fear. Once more. I have no fear. Now you think you are telling 10 members, 10 family members. They are sitting in front of you. There's a tea party, there's Ganesh Puja, Ganesh, they have come for your house. You tell them, have no fear. You tell, add some sentence. My dear friends, my dear relatives, mama, atta, chellu, kodalu, andaru untaru, evaroru untaru, perlu pettandi vaadiki. Have no fear. I have no fear. You also have no fear. All the negative thoughts and ideas that are in this world have proceeded from this evil spirit of fear. That is the root cause. That is the disease. That is the worm that is sitting in our subconscious mind. You are seeing movies of fear. You are listening to stories of fear. You are reading incidents of fear. So what will happen to your mind? Full of fear only. Yesterday, those who heard Vijay Menon's talk, he told about Alasinga Perumal. He told about Sister Nivedita. No fear for them. No fear. And how fear did not come? Fear did not come because they had a higher love. Okay? They had higher love. Now I'll present someone one more thought. Please watch carefully. Okay, just one more slide is there, which will give you a graphic description of what I'm saying. Great thoughts by great thinkers. Our deepest source of power and perfection has been left miserably undeveloped. Doing is very good, but that comes from thinking. Fill the brain with highest thoughts, high thoughts, highest ideals. Place them day and night before you. And out of that will come great work. There's one corner of the universe you can be certain of improving, and that is your own self. Whether it is your body, whether it's your mind, whether it's your emotions, you be sure about it that you can make a difference. You can overcome fear. It is in your hands like this. What is the duster? What will the duster do? It will wipe out. That's why I've selected this slide for you. Wipe out that fear. The duster is what? Knowledge removes fear and other mental ailments. Here it can be science knowledge. It can be cooking knowledge. It can be meditation. It can be swimming. It can be gardening. It will remove fear, which is a ghost, an imaginary ghost. And other ailments also will go because you have command over that particular subject. Next, love knows no fear and love conquers all the enemies. Love knows no fear. Love is a kind of bhakti. It is not cinematic love. It is not just the romantic love. It is not just a physical attraction. Here love is the bhakti of Prahallada. Love is the service of Hanuman. Love is Mere to Giridhar Gopal Dusra Na Koi, Mirabai's love, or the love of Shivaji towards his kingdom, towards the motherland, all the Vivekananda's love for India, Vivekananda's love for God, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa's love for Mother Kali. No fear. They did not have fear. So my dear friends, be an observer of your mind every day. 10 minutes, 15 minutes, sit quiet and think about this. Is your mind a happy place to live in because you live in your mind? If it is not happy, what are the things that are disturbing the happiness? Clean your mind, clean your house, clean the cupboards, clean the washroom. Just like you wash it, you wipe your, wash your clothes, you wash the vessels like that. Please keep your mind happy. That is the being in charge, leadership qualities of your mind. Enhance the quality of your life by a positive and spiritual attitude towards yourself. What makes a man stand up and work, my dear friends? It is strength. If there is one word that you find coming out like a bomb from the Upanishads, bursting like a bombshell upon masses of ignorance, it is the word fearlessness. See the word, see the teaching of Vivekananda? How beautiful, how practical. If there is one word that you find coming out from the Upanishads. Now you'll ask me, Swamiji, what is Upanishads? For that, I have to take another class, separate class. But anyway, Upanishads come under the last section of the Vedas. What are the four Vedas? Rigveda, Yajurveda, Samaveda, Atharvana Veda. Four Vedas are the main principles of Sanatana Dharma. So every Veda has got two parts. One is called Gnanakanda, another is called Karmakanda. First part is karma, that is yagnas, homas, pujas, vratams, so many devatas, all that are there in the Karmakanda. But Swamiji said, Karmakanda time is over in India. Now it is time for Upanishads, Gnana Kanda, philosophy, spirituality. Vedanta, we call it. Vedanta. The end portion of Vedas is called Vedanta. Another name is Upanishads. So, in the Google and the videos, there are certain dramas, certain series of dramas. Nearly 50 dramas are called Upanishad Ganga. Those who are interested can see in the YouTube. Hindi mein hai. Chinmaya Mission did it. Upanishad Ganga. So beautiful, so rich. They are all dramas. They're all enacted. Okay. Each episode, 30, 40 minutes. The entire history of India, you can see there. You can learn there. Up to modern times. Up to Swami Chinmayananda, Vivekananda and others. So Vivekananda said, being Indians, being Hindus, you should read the Upanishads. So that is a different subject. But he said in every Upanishad, what you will get? Abhayam, abhayam, abhayam. Fearlessness, fearlessness, fearlessness. And the only religion that ought to be taught is the religion of fearlessness. What a wonderful thing. He's not talking about Hindu, Christian, Muslim, Buddhist quarrels. He's talking, are you having strength? Are you fearless? Are you pure? Are you strong? That is the question I put to every young man and woman. Are you strong? Are you fearless? Then you are nearer to moksha. So that is how you have to understand what I am saying today. Okay? So my dear friends, this much for today. I have given you some ample points, ample this one. So what I suggest is tomorrow morning practicals, decide to get up early at 5 o'clock in the morning. Possible or not possible? Sadhyama, asadhyama, kashtama, lakbate mimali, military paminchala. Military best, they should come with a AK-47 and say, wake up, wake up, wake up. And they're parigidtar. But that will be only military for 5 minutes. Outward, you will sleep again. You should have a military officer in your heart, sir. Have a military commander in your mind. He will tell you at 5 o'clock, hey, utho, nahi to ghost aayega, ghost. Dayam will come. So get up early in the morning. Running, skipping, jumping, swimming, walking, yogasanas, something you do. Something you do. And be fearless to wake up your family members also. Very, very interesting. That is the real test of your fearlessness. If you love them, wake them up. If you don't love them, make them sleep till 10 o'clock. Then who will give you bhojanam? Who will give you khana? So, love should not be just a part-time business. It should be for the welfare of humanity. Okay? Wake up everybody. Let your mother, father, brother, sister, let them also do some exercise. Let them go for a walk. Let them come out and run on the road wearing some sneakers, wearing some shoes. Come out. Be lions. Check off the delusion that you are sheep. Vivekananda used to tell. Shake off the delusion that you are sheep. Sheep are full of fear. And when a lion roars, all these fellows will run away. So you have to shake off the delusion. Fear is a delusion. It is a hypnotism, a kind of heaviness on your head. So by doing exercise, by doing pranayama, chant the Omkaram also. Chant the Omkaram 27 times tomorrow morning. 27 times. How do you chant Omkaram? Om, 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 om. No. Don't do like that. It's a very ordinary stuff. You should stretch it to 14 seconds. You always take a deep breath. This one time. Then 2 seconds gap. Again, take a deep breath. The more you stretch, the more your lungs will get exercise, the more concentration you will get. And with stage fear or ground fear, or some people have buddhinka fear, you know, buddhinka, cockroach. What poor buddhinka has done to you. Some ladies have got fear of lizards, bali, a tiny bali. They think the moment they see bali, it is like Godzilla. It's like dinosaurs. Poor bali. You do like this, it will run away. Olympic champion, gold medalist. Huh? Why are you afraid of bali? From a distance, you do namaskaram. Hey, bali Bhagavan, please go to your house and leave me alone. Cockroach is going in the kitchen. What, jumping cockroach, as if it has come like a big bulldozer. Hey, cockroach Bhagavan, please go. That root is there, drainage is there. I will give you some masala dosa. Please go. Why bother? Why you are worried about buddhinka, cockroach, bali? Huh? All that is very ordinary stuff. Right? Even you need not be afraid of death also. That will come to you tomorrow. No fear of death. So, when you start thinking of death, your fear of death also will go. Soldiers have no fear of death, do they? Are they afraid of death? But they will go forward. They may hit a bullet here, they may hit bullet here. They know they will die. You know what Vikram Batra did? Vikram Batra told his own father, in that movie also it has come, Sher Shah. He said, "Dear Father Ji, I may come back with a flag in my hand. I may come back with a flag on my body. No problem. Both are for my country. Wah. I can come with a flag in my hand. Victory. I may come with a flag on my body. Victory. Veera Swargam or Vijayam." That is the command we should have. Poor children, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, other people dying because of exam fear. Because they did not get a job. What is all this nonsense? Life is not so cheap. One exam, one small entrance test, all that will put you fear. Study Vivekananda. Study Vedanta. Let it go into your food. Let it go into your ears. Shravanam, mananam, nidityasana. Listen about fearlessness. If somebody is seeing some murder cinema or some fighting cinema, cut off the cable. Cable cut karo. Break the TV. Be fearless. If you cannot do that, go away from the room. Bhago. Dur se bhago. Sit in front of Hanuman Mahavir and tell, "My parents or my brother, sister are watching Dushum Dushum cinema. Please give me strength, brother Hanumanji." In the house also, sometimes I wonder whether it's mental hospital, whether it is a graham. TV in the bedroom, TV in the drawing room, TV in the bathroom, TV in the kitchen. Ayayayayayo, Mahadeva. Bharat Mata ki jai. You want TV in the bath? You want TV in the kitchen? I've seen, people have told me, bathroom mein TV? Have we gone so down into the jungles of Chhattisgarh? Why are you doing like that? Why our people are doing, human beings, our brothers and sisters? That is how degeneration. Cancer means this is cancer. So all these things will add to the masala called fear, anxiety, stress. Constantly bombarded with dirty songs and films and all that. You can see something wonderful. Bhadram karne vishrunuyama devaha. Oh God, help me to listen what is good. Doesn't mean you pollute your ears. Bhadram pashye, bhadram shrunu, bhadram karo. and stirairangai sushtuvagum sastanubihi with my body, with my energy in the body, with my mouth, let me do good to others. These are all our positive ways of overcoming the fear, overcoming stress, overcoming tension. Okay, so we have given broad outlines. You will get a wonderful faculty. I will arrange wonderful faculty for all of you next 4-5 days. I will also come in the beginning stages of the course. From tomorrow, please log in at 6:10. 6:10. Don't delay. And don't miss any class. Okay? However busy you are, take your mobile and you are going in the market or you are some emergency, you can watch. You need not open your video. You may be but as long as you are there, please attend all the 5 days. I assure you the best possible training and faculty to give you that power and strength, shakti, shanti, bhakti, and dhairyam, very important. Okay? And all that other parameters, anxiety, tension, worry, all that hesitation, sweating, everything will go. It is rest assured. Okay? So we disperse now. Any questions, any difficulty, your personal questions may be there, which you may not be able to ask. You can write to me, BODHAMAYANANDA. I will type that BODHAMAYANANDA. bodhamayandarateof@gmail.com. This is my personal number, personal ID. bodhamayananda@rateof@gmail.com. Everyone is able to see your personal questions. If it is there, you can write to me, mail to me tomorrow. Don't mail at midnight. Some people I see midnight to 1 o'clock. What is that? Are you a ghost or are you a night watchman? హాయిగా పడుకోండి అయ్యా, 1 గంటకి ఈమెయిల్ చేయడం ఏంటి? సో స్లీప్ వెల్, బై 11 o'clock స్విచ్ ఆఫ్. ఇఫ్ యూ డోంట్ గెట్ స్లీప్, థింక్ ఆఫ్ హనుమాన్ బీటింగ్ యూ విత్ అ గదా. ఓకే, సో టేక్ సిట్ ఆన్ యువర్ బెడ్ అండ్ డోంట్ ఓవర్ డోస్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ విత్ అదర్ థింగ్స్ ఆఫ్ టీవీ అండ్ పాలిటిక్స్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇన్ ద నైట్. లిటిల్ ప్రేయర్, little shanti, repeat Gayatri mantram, repeat Krishna mantram, repeat Shiva mantram, some bhakti, and slowly think of that peace, anandam, and sleep will come. You will not know when you slept. Morning 5 o'clock, uto jago, aage bado. All right, Yoga Ananda Shastri ji, what do you want, please? You have raised your hand. Yoga Ananda Shastri ji.
Yes, sir. Good evening, Guruji.
Very good evening. Please tell me.
Yeah, thank you for organizing this kind of sessions. And
yes, thank you.
Thank you for your time as well. Yeah, just wanted to know, like, are we getting any slides from your end through at the end of the sessions?
Those who want it will get it.
yeah, very much actually. So that for future references and.
I will send what I have shown today. I will send it.
Yes. In the sessions also, we'll get it, sir.
Yes, tomorrow you will get by email.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for your time, sir. Thank you very much.
What are you doing, Yogananda Shastri?
Actually, previously I used to work as a soft skills trainer, sir.
Okay.
So I am very much eager to learn more from.
What are you doing? Previously, that was past tense. Now, present tense?
Yeah, present tense. Actually, I am searching for jobs, sir.
Don't search for a job. You give jobs. Don't search for a job. Vivekananda said, be entrepreneur. Stand up on your feet and be man. Take up something. We will guide you. Okay?
Okay.
So, Where are you? From Hyderabad or outside?
Yes, sir. I'm near Gachibowli only.
Very good. Lot of work is there for Hyderabad.
Yes.
Okay?
I'm eager to listen more from your faculty and...
Yes. Keep in touch with us and get more acquainted with our activities. That itself will become a good support and... energizer to you. Okay.
Yes. Actually, I have got this anxiety and stress problem. That is the reason I have enrolled for this program.
That is because work you should do, some work, some seva you should do.
Hmm.
I'll suggest some places you can go do some service and learn and get more connected. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, okay. Sir, thank you. Thank you.
So, namaste to everybody. Shubharatri, Shubharatri, Shubharatri to all of you. Okay. And we shall end with a prayer. Asatoma Sadgamaya, Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya, Mrityorma Amrutangamaya, Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi, Harihi Om Tatsat, Sri Ramakrishna Arpanamastu, Loka Samasta, Sukhino Bhavantu. So tomorrow 6:10 we'll meet. Till the time, think about fearlessness. Think about, study about fearlessness. Walk with fearlessness. And meditate on the Om. Do some yoga. Study Swami Vivekananda's biography and few incidents of his life. And spend your time other than studies and your work nicely. Thank you. We leave the meeting now. Okay? Shubharatri once again.